Good morning. I'm Pastor Travis from A Faithful Dad Speaks. The topic this week we're going to consider is another good one, and it's simply this: how can I follow Jesus? You know, that is the most important part of a Christian's walk, a follower of Christ, a follower of Christ. How can I follow Jesus? We're going to talk about three things Jesus himself specifically says to do that. Join me this coming Sunday, October 4th at 3 p.m. on Facebook Live. See you then. God bless.